Okay, we can go faster though, can't we? Or we just can't use the cruise control. You should be able to like set your speed if you want, like customize it somehow. Oh, so the thing is halfway full. So it can have 30,000 units of crop, which is quite a lot. Let's see how much corn is selling for right now. 1,700 radio. Actually, while that guy's doing that, I'm going to get. Alright, we'll get this guy. To get the seed machine. But I forgot where I put it, so we'll do that later. Oh, we'll just get this guy to keep on doing his work. We'll worry about all the other stuff later. I'll turn the cutter on. As you can see, the canola, like, in previous episodes, it was selling at around $6,000, $7,000. And now it's only selling for about less than 3,000 at the port. But in the mill, it's for 3,500, so. So the prices do vary a lot. And it looks like the rain's going to start falling down. Or is that hail? So that's not rain. On the, weather forecasting? Or is it snow? Yeah, you can't forage during rain, can you? So we'll turn the cutter off. Whatever, we will get this guy to pick up. Can this guy get trailers? I don't think he can. This guy can collect this. Come on. No, don't screw up. So this guy's basically going to end up doing nothing anyway. But now, let's see if we can see the cedar. Where is the cedar? Can't see it anyway. We'll drop this. Right. We'll move the trailer out of the way. Alright. So now that that's out of the way, actually, I think I left the cedar machine. Oh wait, we ended up selling that cedar machine, and there's our new. Alright. I see now. I remember what I did. I remember. So, what am I doing? Let's get this guy. Actually, where's our other one? This guy. We get this guy. To start with the seeding machine. I'm not sure if I showed you guys in the previous episode, I bought a better seeding machine. And we sold that little green one. And we bought the best one we could get. And I intended to put canola on it. And I did, but I'm not sure if I saved it. Or whatever. Alright. Press Q. No, it doesn't have anything. So let's refuel with change the seed. So let's change seed O. Canola, there we go. Okay. See how our cows are going. Still have a lot of food. So they're all good. This guy can start seeding right here. Press H. Alright, good stuff. Hopefully he's gonna fire out, man. Oh, whatever, he can do his thing. What do I want? I really want to learn how to bale. I'm so clueless. Oh, whatever, that's such a waste of time. Alright, turn the cutter on. Let's get back to business. Also, you can collect like little milk bottles, but they do nothing for you in the game. They're just like little achievements that you can get, but I reckon they're pointless. They don't give you anything extra apart from the achievements, so. We're nearly at 90%. There we go. I wonder if the corn regrows like the grass does, just by itself. I doubt it though. I have to replant it. Alright, so we're done. So we'll turn the cutter off, J, and then let's just fold the tool, change